Running of the Freshmen is an exciting event that began in 2013, where first-year Golden Eagles have the opportunity to run onto overall field before a home football game with the President and First Lady of Tennessee Tech.
Running of the Freshmen is a great tradition we have here at Tennessee Tech, and it's something we all look forward to. Carrie and I really look forward to it. Our first priority is to not get trampled by all the freshmen, but the freshmen turnout is a great way to get them engaged in the football season, and they have a great time running on the field with the team. So it's a great tradition. We're glad we still do it. I think it's continued to be a great tradition because the students love it. They enjoy it. Things that don't persist are things that people don't enjoy. And so this is one that's really caught on, and the students look forward to it. It's sort of a rite of passage for freshmen as they come in, and it's a great way to get them involved on campus early on.
Not only is this tradition a rite of passage, but an awesome way to begin your journey as a Golden Eagle. What is your favorite memory as a Tech freshman?